选择水洞里面的环境。
Again, it's a very good afternoon. I'm Santosh. I'm a tour guide, Mahabalipuram. This city is having two names. Oldest name, Mahabalipuram. Maha means a great. That's the reason Maharaja Mahatma Gandhi, meaning of Maha, great. Bali means sacrifice. Puram means big town. Great sacrificed city, oldest name. Present name Mamallapuram. Mamalla means great wrestling, great warrior. This city having one capital named Kanchipuram. Kanchipuram famous silk sari, land of temple. That city having more than 1,000 Hindu temple still going for active. This city 1,400 years old city, 600 AD to 800 AD after Christ. At that time, here ruling dynasty, we call the Pallava dynasty. Pallava dynasty idea, wherever the stone place, they trying to make temple. This also made by hand, no machine. Pallava time, totally four different style temple made. First style, cave temple. Second style, monolithic chariot. This is called monolithic chariot. And third style, big panel carving. And the fourth style, stone by stone, we call the structural temple. In India, having the big epic story known as called Mahabharata. It's kind of Hindu holy books, like a Bible. Mahabharata having two group, one group, five brothers. The five brothers marriage one woman, one wife, five husband. Good people, enemy groups, around like 100 brothers, many wife, many child. And five brothers versus 100 brothers, big war fighting. But end of the season, five brothers winner, 100 brothers lost. So why we right now we talking about the five good brothers? This place dedicated to five good brother chariot. The first one we call the Indian cottage style, Draupadi chariot. The second one of the five good brothers, we called Arjuna. Arjuna was the great archer. And third one, we called the Bhima. Bhima having 100 elephant power. And fourth one, we called the Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira is the elder brothers. He give the correct judgment. The smaller one, Nakul and Sahadeva, two brothers sharing one chariot because of the twins. What is special? All the five chariot made out of one stone, monolithic. Okay, just go roam inside and come back. We go for next place.
இது எல்லாமே ஒரே கல்லில் செஞ்சதுங்க. மொத்தம் அஞ்சு ஸ்டாச்சுஸ் இருக்கு. எக்ஸ்பிளைன் பண்ணியிருப்பாரு அந்த கைடு நல்லாவே கிளியரா.
Thank you.
நல்லி அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணிருக்காங்க சாப்பிட போறோம் போச்சுங்க சார் ஓ குட் காட்டன் கிட்டி போ
Okay, sir. Sir, in Hindu god and goddesses, it's around 33 million Hindu god and goddesses. Because my people believe my ancestors like a god and goddesses. That's the reason we believe Hindu god and goddesses 33 million. But the three major Hindu god we call the Shiva. Shiva, god of destroyer. The second one, Vishnu. Vishnu is protector. Then the Brahma. Brahma is creator. Shiva having wife. She name is Parvati. Parvati, energy goddesses. Mother goddesses. War goddesses. Then the Vishnu. Vishnu having 10 reincarnations. We called Avatar. You know movie name Avatar? The name came from Hinduism. Avatar means reincarnations. And Vishnu wife, she name is Lakshmi. Lakshmi is more important everybody because money goddesses. Then the third one, Brahma. Brahma creator, Brahma wife Saraswati, goddess of knowledge. And Shiva son, we call the Ganesha. Ganesha having elephant face. God of good luck and prosperities. Then the second son we call Murugan. Murugan having six faces. In Malaysia people know Murugan, very important god. In Batu case. Then one more god we call the Hanuman, monkey face god. God of strength. This rock front of you matching for Hinduism story. We call the Krishna's butterball. Krishna Hindu god. One of the reincarnation of Lord Vishnu. He when was the child, along with the friends, eat butter, steal butter. At that time, single drop of butter is falling down. This is drop of butter. This is the story imaginary. It's not real. But the real story, this stone, nobody moved, nobody made, nobody put there, standing naturally. British people trying to attempt with the 7 number of real elephants, this stone no moving. Many cyclone, earthquake, wind, tsunami, nothing happened. I think today's lot of scientists came here, special project, tried to move. This stone may be rolling down, your all name written the world record. I changed suddenly my story. Approximately say number of the tons, 250 tons, standing space 4 by 4 feet only. This is natural formation. Okay, just go take pictures, watch and climb. After this we go and see the outside beautiful panel carving known as called Arjuna's penance. That is one of the episode of Mahabharata, Hinduism story. Arjuna's one of the 5 good brothers. He make meditation like this position, one leg standing. The meditation place, Kailash Mount, like Himalaya Mount. Why he select that spot? Because of Lord Shiva living place. Lord Shiva give power after 12 years. That power is carry against 100 brothers. Then win 5 good brothers. That meditation story carved there. That big panel, second largest panel carving in the world. First one, Cambodia, Angkor Wat. Second one, India, Mahabalipuram. Both temples are made by South Indian Kingdom. This is 1400 years old. Angkor Wat temple, 1000 years old. Made by South Indian Kingdom, we call the Chola dynasty. This is made by Pallava dynasty. Okay, take photos and come back here. We go and see that big panel carving.
Okay, thank you.
No, natural. Power in five good brothers, 100 brothers lost. Next to the Arjuna, taller statue Shiva. He holding the weapon, atomic weapon look like. On top of the Shiva round circle, moon god. In other side the round circle, sun god. The center one, snake family is flowing down. We call symbol of descent of the Ganga, the Ganges river. Holy river in India, we call the Ganga rivers. Why make the snake? River always running like the snake. Matching animals. Totally 10 number of the elephants come to drink holy river water. Under the tusk, one cat meditation. You can see the under the elephant tusk, one cat meditation also like this. That cat imitate to Arjuna because of cheating meditation. Eat daily, belly the stomach. But Arjuna do real, empty stomach, good man, bad cat. See the three people no head next to the temple statues. Old man sit corner over there, the teachers give big punishment, cut the head, no respect, no listening for teachers. Totally 10 meter height, 20 meter length, 158 statues, single block, starting from the top, finishing to the bottom. The next one, cave temple, dedicated to the five good brothers. We call the five good brothers bedroom. Okay, after this, we go walk 5 minutes only, reach for the seashore temple. Okay, please follow me this side only. Right.
Professor, I mentioned the Rangoli.
Yeah,
he is the tool.
Now six temple under the water, only one left. So when I know that story, 2004 big tsunami came here, then water receding tank, people watch other six temple, then water reached till the car parking over there near the ticket counter where we enter near the toilet block, over there water reached. so many properties are losses, but the temple no damage. Most people say the God power, but I am say God with engineering power. Still standing, almost 1300 years, same position here. This temple 60 years ago, water hitting the temple, touched the temple. At that time, Indian government, former Prime Minister, she name is Indira Gandhi Madam, she came to visit here. She gave the immediate order and put the stone barricaded. That stone barricaded saved the temple, stopped the water. This temple, many stone used to build. At that time, no cement, how to join each other block using seven number of ingredient glue. Seashell, egg white, limestone, palm sugar, banana, water and the river sand. Mix and the grinding, that paste only sticking the rock. This temple, Hindu god temple, dedicated to two Hindu god, Lord Shiva and Vishnu. Two god inside. But the main god, Lord Shiva, that's the reason many stone bulls sit over there. Lord Shiva transportations. Lord Vishnu transportation eagle. Ganesha having transportation rat. Every Hindu god having own transportation. Those gods anywhere flying, no visa, no immigration, no ticket checking, no passport. And before having number of the bulls here, 108. What is the number of 108 auspicious number? Also the people wearing the beads, number of the beads, 108. Buddhism, Hinduism, Christianity, also Muslims wearing the beads, 108. Good luck, number. That's the reason our Indian government special ambulance call service 108, like a 911. Save the life, rescue from the accident area. Okay, this temple 1300 years old, they take to build 28 years. Many stone added. Just take pictures and come back. We see inside the government emporium, also the souvenir shop. After that, we go back to the bus. Okay, take a look, photograph, and come back here.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wow, that was a splendid performance. Now, let's listen to the Carnatic vocal of Srimati Charanya Suryakanthi. Thank you, girls. Thank you so much. That was a wonderful performance. The dinner for today for the invited speakers is arranged at Mahindra.